coming to you from the 1993 New Orleans Jazz and Heritage Festival. New Orleans, among many other things, is the home of brass bands. I'm talking about Buddy Bolden, King Oliver, Louis Armstrong. You know, that's where they got those big sounds from playing in the streets and from playing at all those funerals. Here at the Jazz Fest, we have one of the hottest bands around, giving us their own unique interpretation of that tradition. Here we go with the Dirty Dozen Brass Band.
Gregory Davis with the Dirty Dozen Brass Band in New Orleans, Louisiana, and you're listening to New Orleans 93. Yeah.
feet can't fail me now. Everybody say the feet can't fail me now. My feet can't fail me now. Everybody say the feet can't fail me now. My feet can't fail me now.
Fill it out. So this is New Orleans. And in New Orleans, we party all the time. So what's taking y'all so long? Come on, put y'all hands together. Come on, people. This is Sidewalk Blues.
The incomparable Dirty Dozen Brass Band with a Jelly Roll Morton tune, The Sidewalk Blues. I'm Delphio Marsalis, and we've got some of the finest in New Orleans music, cuisine, and culture coming your way. The Meters, Dr. John, New Orleans' own First Lady of Jazz, Jermaine Basil, great a cappella gospel from the Fairfield Four, and much more. Next up, the Dirty Dozen Brass Band.
Here we go. Come on, put y'all hands together. Y'all know what we like. You know what I like. You know what I like. Come on.
And we want you to sing along on this one, okay? I said, okay. Here we go. We'll be right back.
But it's all over now.
New Orleanians, they're really good. They want to try everything.
Delicious pies.
Ask 74-year-old Omar Aziz what's so special about his pies.
Delicious pies.
I'm Tondalea Wilder.
Thank you.
supposed to be moving. Come on, people, move. Move, people, move, people.
Dirty Dozen, paying tribute to one of America's first great composers and riling up the crowd at the jazz tent with their version of Jelly Roll Martin's Freakish.